All right, so the first thing from Amazon came in today. The next things will be here probably Friday. So we'll unbox all of that later, but the first thing came. So let me show you. All right, cool little box. My videos are gonna look 10 times better with this. It's a ring light. This is the light. Oh yeah. Got the light right here. Okay. What is this? I think this is where I hold the phone. A lot of complicated stuff. And more stuff for the phone. Look at that. Little controller. Cool. And this is the tripod stand. So we're about to set this up right now. And you're just gonna see how much better the quality of the video is gonna be. That's sick. Yo, this is sick, bro. This looks good, man. I look good in this light too. Hey, but yeah, this is the new setup. Well, like a mobile setup. If I need to do any videos like on the go, like now, you know, I'm not in my house. So there's like a little mobile setup, but at least the video looks way better now. It looks 10 times better with a bunch of light. I got a bunch of modes on it too. This is right here. I can put the brightness up. I can put it down. Looks pretty good, something like that. Yeah, you can change the modes too. I don't like this one. This one looks way too yellow. This one's all right, but I like this one the best. This one is really good. I am so sunburnt, oh my goodness. But this is the first unboxing that we got from Amazon. We'll do the rest later on this week. This is just the first one. In my opinion, I think it's really cool. I give it like a good 8 out of 10. It's really complicated to like, you know, I forgot the word. It's really complicated to like, how do you say this? So complicated to put it together, but it's really cool. It makes the video look 10 times more clear. And yeah, anytime we listen to music or anytime we do like, you know, any games or anything, we're gonna use this light from now on. And we're gonna use this camera because this camera is really good. Miami Heat, you already know, rock, repping the set in the 305. So this is the first, like, I don't know, like tech review, I guess. I don't know, but it's really cool. I think it's nice and the video looks great. So, yep, tune in for the next one. Well, first things first, I am so sunburnt. My face feels ridiculous, okay? But today's Wednesday. We have more stuff from Amazon. We have one more thing coming in, and it's Friday. And it's the thing I'm most excited about, but it's not here yet. It's something small, it ain't something big, but we got stuff. It came like around like 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so let's just get into it. All right. Yeah, these are 6 plain white tees, that's it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put one on right now. Just to model it. Cause your boy has no clothes. All of my clothes got ruined by work. That's it. Like, I have 2 good shirts and all of my jeans. And all my like dress jeans and all my dress pants, I outgrew them. My legs are too big. But something simple, you know. These little shirts. I really hope I got the right size. These These look really small, but we're gonna change real quick. Throw that over there. It looks all right, but yeah, it's good. It's really comfortable. I guess this thing does fit me. It does fit nice, okay, all right. Well, just typical white shirts. They come in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You know, it's just a plain white tee. I mean, it's not the best thing in the world, but you know, it's something that'll, you know, it looks good with everything. I give it an 8 out of 10. And being comfortable, 10 out of 10. The quality is amazing. I've had white tees before that were just like so itchy and scratchy. Forget all that. So, first product was good. I give it an 8 out of 10. I'll throw those over there. Next, I forgot what I got. Sorry. And I'm speaking really, really low because I got my aunt and uncle sleeping. So, you know the drill. Wait, gotta represent. Why is this so hard to open? Oh yeah, I gotta order another tripod. I can't take this one with the light because this is for like gym videos and stuff. Or like any, let me open it because it's not just a tripod. You can open it for like, you can open it to do like a vlog thing. Like you can hold it, it's like a selfie stick. It's a tripod. Here, I'll show you. I don't know if I want to open it. I think I'm gonna open this later because I don't want to lose any parts of it, but this is just a tripod. But it also works like this is a selfie stick or a vlog camera, which will be really useful. And it has a shutter thing, like a shutter button, so you can take it without actually having to push the button on the phone. So we're gonna see how this goes. We'll review it in another video, but now I can take videos with, you know, the thing, and y'all won't see my hand recording the video because that gets really annoying. So this is a new equipment that will really help me out with the videos. So we're not gonna give it a review yet. So this is to be continued. I was gonna throw it, but expensive. Last one. This was super heavy. I really forgot what I got. My face burns so bad. Guys, I have no idea. I don't know if this is all the things. Pretty sure some things are missing. Are they? Oh. What is that? Oh, yeah. All right, so this is a book bag. I've really needed it. Man, all the shit that I carry around. Look at this shit. It comes with charging and shit. Okay. Type of advanced technology. Let me see. But how do you like charge this bitch? It even comes with like a little, you know? See that? Like a code. I can move money in here. Dude, this is sick. Look at the design. The brand is called, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. Just look at it. It's really cool. It's really nice. You know, sleek. It's like got a lot of room. And it has a charging port. I still can't get over that. There's so much room in here. Oh my god. Okay. This is a 10 out of 10. This is really cool. Especially the way I live my life. And I'm always on the move. I can put gym clothes in here. I could charge my AirPods, but how do you charge this thing is my question. You got a headphone jack too. I'll get back to you on that. Not sure how, like, there's power coming out of the book bag, but I'll see how it goes. You know what? Let's try it. Where is, okay. This is for my PS5. I'm not sure how this works. This is the PS5 controller charger. So So we're gonna see how this works. Wait, gotta open this. Okay, and all right, plugged in. Now let's see the moment of truth. Might have to look it up. I don't think this will work, but let's try it. Nope, didn't work. Usually whenever you charge a PS5 controller, yellow light starts to glow. I don't think that works. I might have to charge it, but I'm not sure. How do you charge a book bag? But, okay. But forget about the electronic shit. This, all in all, will help me out a lot in my day-to-day life. And I can also carry this in here. So, this is really good. Next, I have some more shirts. They're just black tees. I'm not into, you know, like, oh yeah, I mean, I like fashion, but you know, everything's expensive nowadays. I'm not gonna spend $100 just for a shirt. These, look at this, a pack of six for a great price. But you already know what the drill is. Better put it on. I look good in black. Well, I look good in black or white, but I kind of like black tees more. Look at that, and it feels like a glove. And this has amazing, how do you say this? A little side note, I am forgetting how to speak English due to the fact that I'm speaking so much Spanish at work and in my life. Like, I'm forgetting the words. Like, it has good fabric, I guess that's the word, or like it feels good. It's comfortable. It's comfortable. So, same as the other ones, 8 out of 10. And yeah, this will really help me with my day-to-day life because I have no clothes. You know, once I go up and up and up, I'll buy better clothes. But right now, I mean, who am I trying to look good for? What do I got to prove to anybody but myself? You know what I mean? And I like being comfortable. And I don't like spending an arm and a leg just for some clothes. But next, I got to get pants and shorts. Because like I said, all my clothes are ruined by work. Throw that over there. Okay, next. This one I'm really scared of. Well, yeah, I'm kind of scared of. It's this cool little speaker. I didn't know how small it was going to be. That was going to be a little bit bigger. Design-wise, it looks really cool. Let's open it. What is this pee-wee little speaker? I'm gonna have to get another one, but this might be good for, like, I mean, going to work or maybe shower concerts, or maybe when I'm in the room just wanting to listen to music. I might keep this in the book bag, but kind of want to try it. Really underwhelming, actually. But we're gonna try this. I'm gonna connect it, put some music on. We'll see how good it is. Thanks. Hang on, well, let me turn it up.
Somewhere between psychotic and iconic. Somewhere between I want it and I got it.
Let's just wait.
Somewhere between I'm sober and I'm living. Lay down, promise to break everybody out before I break down. I've known the low, fucking on the low, smoking on the low. I just been riding on the low, scheming on the low. Far to stay from perfect like everyone.
So, this is like a little cute thing. Like, how do you turn this off? I'm not disappointed due to the fact it's like a really small, like, you know, look how it is compared to my head. It's really small, but sound quality is good. You know, this is nice, you know, for like a room thing. Like if I'm just reading or just playing a game, want to listen to some music or have this in the shower, this is good. I will get a bigger speaker though, because I have concerts in the shower. And this might not be enough. So I'll give this a 6 out of 10. but I'm gonna keep this in the book bag. What the, oh, okay. Next, I've been needing this. I might put this on later. I don't have my AirPods currently, but just something simple. A little, if I can put this on, it's a little case for the AirPods. You know, nothing too simple. I mean, nothing too like fancy, you know, because I keep losing the AirPod case. So this will be on my keys or on the book bag. Last but not least, might be TMI, but you know, a man has needs. This is grooming for face, body, hands, feet, everything. This is good. I think it comes with a little bit of everything. I'm gonna keep this in the bag. Like I'm telling you, that book bag is going everywhere with me. If I ever need to, like, you know, do a quick shave or do a quick, you know, cutting my nails or cutting my toenails. Why would I cut my toenails? Whatever. Anyway, just a little, you know, cute little thing. So, out of everything, I think my favorite is definitely the book bag. Least favorite, probably this. I mean, it's not really nothing fancy. It's just something I need. So, out of all, this was a good unboxing. I just need one more thing. It's as small as this, but it's a little more techy. I can't wait for it, because with this, that's coming Friday, and the camera, man, the videos are gonna be top tier. But yeah, this is everything that I got. Yeah, and I'll see y'all Friday. Well, we're at the end of the week, and the last thing off the Amazon list came in. So this is my favorite thing. I'm really excited for it. I'm really just excited to see how it turns out. So let's see what we got. Now the camera started bugging out for some reason, but it's just a little simple microphone, you know, so all the audio that I record from now on won't be as choppy. Like if I'm outside, it won't sound as windy. Right now we're gonna let it charge because it doesn't have any charge right now. You just plug this into the phone and then the microphone automatically connects to it. So we're gonna give it a charge and then we'll try it in a minute.
Well, after about an hour of trying to get this stupid thing to connect, it finally connected. So I know that the audio is way better now and I'll have much higher quality videos. So I can't wait to start making more content and start making way better good looking content. And not just like visually, but like audio, like not just visually, but audibly as well. So I'm really excited for that. I can't wait to do the gym videos. I can't wait to do reviews, and I just can't wait. So I think tomorrow what I'll do is I'll start with I'm going to do a Ghost Energy drink review. I'm going to review all of them. I'm going to go to the store and I'm going to buy all of them and I'm just going to review every single one. And then I'll do a caffeine challenge. And I think I'll do like 900 milligrams or 1200 milligrams of caffeine all at once to see what it's going to do to me. And then I'll do some other dumb challenges. But yeah, I'm really happy for this. And I think all in all, the Amazon haul was pretty good. But this is my favorite right here, because the audio is spectacular. All right, but yeah, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.